My name is Molly, and my job here at LandFX is managing the plant database that's part of the software. They make up basically the foundation of everything in our world. The air that we breathe, the food that we eat, the clothes that we wear, the shelter that we live in, and then the environment, both like built and wild, that we exist in. And then not only that, they're also so cool just to observe if you take the time to look closely at them. In a typical work day, there's a couple of different things that I do, but probably the most important thing that I do is enter plants that are entered by users. And when I'm entering plants that are entered by users, I do a couple of things to make sure that they are ready to go into the database. So first, I will check the taxonomy, like the taxonomic status of the plant name. And so I'll use like a bunch of different taxonomic resources to make sure that the name is currently like botanically correct. But it might still might not be botanically correct, but be in use in horticulture, and that's also okay. And then on a fun day, I also get to help with development of the plant database, different like new functionality that is exciting and fun and hopefully will be another tool for the user. Made completely from user entries. So right now there's about 42,500 plants in the database, and all of those were at one point added by a user who was specifying that plant in their landscape plan. The other really cool thing about the database and plant databases in general is that you can query them in a way that you can't with any other sort of resources. So like books, you can't query across 42,000 different types of plants, but you can do that in our database. Rather than just being names in the database, we're moving towards more data that is hopefully going to be a lot more useful to the user.